The idea started with just Garrett and I are both runners, and we would film each other on the treadmill and sort of plot our gait through video analysis.
And I said, why are you doing that? And he said, well, I want to measure my biomechanics. And I said, we should think about developing that into a project.
So let's make a device that does exactly what you're doing with video analysis.
Our device features 3-4 sensors that we place 2 in the forefoot of a shoe and 1 in the heel. And essentially they monitor or collect data on how your foot is striking the ground.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hey, not too bad.
Coach Warren and I got a dialogue going about how to improve the device even further and how to bring student athletes in as part of the research.
We'll look at the data, we'll see how explosive they are, what time of the month. So training and getting ready to peak at the conference championship, national championship caliber meets. This data is really going to allow us to train each athlete individually to their specific needs.
And also as a way of injury prevention, if we see that the biomechanics are getting sloppy or the athlete is tired, we can correct those things and maybe back down the workload to avoid major injuries.
It's really important to know when your body responds best to your training, and if we can pinpoint kind of when our reaction time is the best, it'll help us peak at the right meets and inevitably help us do better.
That's good. And I don't know if many schools are using this technology, so I'm really excited for our student athletes. This is world-class technology.